If the universe never began to exist, that means that the number of past events in the history of the universe is infinite. But mathematicians recognize that the existence of an actually infinite number of things leads to self-contradiction.
It don't. It don't go down.
What is that? What is that?
No, it don't. Oh!
What is that? Oh, shit. What is that? Who are you fighting?
Oh, my God. What is that?
This production was brought to you by...
Infinite regression.